Hello everyone. Today I thought I would do a quick video on sort of introducing my channel. You know, I never really did an introduction type video. So I'm in a different environment today. Again, you can tell from the background I'm at my sister's and visiting in Arkansas still. And I just thought, you know, I've been thinking about this the last week or so actually, you know, about my channel, because now I have over 30 videos, and so it's just sort of grown organically. So I thought it might be, you know, good to do just sort of a maybe an introduction type video at this point. Probably should have done this at the very beginning, but when I first started, actually, the channel didn't really have, I guess, much, you know, I didn't have any sort of plan for how I was really going, what I was really going to do. I think, you know, I started doing these videos because I had, you know, my ideas and things. I had written, I had a blog off and on that I didn't keep up with that closely. But, you know, I think this doing these videos actually evolved out of, I had a friend, who, when I lived in Arkansas a number of years ago, we were involved in the same organization, you know, and so we knew each other, and we had sort of stayed in touch over the years. I had moved away a number of years ago, but we had sort of stayed in loose contact. And when I was living in New York, she contacted me at one point she was going to come to a conference in New York, and she asked if she could stay at our place. So, you know, that was fine. So she did. So since then, we sort of stayed in contact, and we stayed in email contact. And what we really did is we've had a really good relationship sort of ideas, where we emailed back and forth about different ideas. And then last year at some point, we actually started doing really weekly or biweekly, really weekly Skype chats, where we would discuss various ideas that we had of mutual interest. And so, you know, I found that really rich and really enriching, and learned a lot. And at the same time, I was also getting exposed to some new ideas around social justice and this type of thing from other social media. So we, you know, would discuss these types of ideas back and forth. And so, but there was some aspects of things, you know, that I didn't have, like necessarily what I was reading, it wasn't necessarily germane to what our topics of conversation was. And sometimes what I've read and what I do, what I listen to, things I go to, like concerts, aren't really necessarily of interest to people that I know in real life that much. And so I don't have, and this is always an outlet to just discuss sort of my take on at length with anyone for every little thing. So that's, I think, sort of how this channel was formed, because even though I'm technically talking to myself, because there's no one else in the room right now, I am talking to others. And so that's sort of why I started doing videos, I guess you could say. And then, you know, so I've kept them very conversational. So I didn't want to become a booktuber necessarily, even though a lot of my videos seem to be about books. I also do chats on concerts that I've gone to, operas that I've gone to, different ideas that I've been exposed to, and my take on those ideas. Sometimes I've done videos on sort of, maybe I see a connection between a movie or something and another idea, and so I've done videos on those, just because it's something that occurs to me that I feel like I want to share, and this just is a very open way to share that kind of idea or that kind of experience or that kind of something that I've learned. So to me, that's sort of what my channel, my videos, ultimately, I don't really think of myself as a booktuber. because of that, because my videos aren't necessarily only about books. At this point, I did start a project a couple months ago where I'm going through the discourses by Epictetus, chapter by chapter, and just sort of doing a little brief chat on the whatever topic is being discussed in that particular chapter. And, you know, I'm really doing this because I feel like, you know, I'm really relating this to my current experience. And this, again, it's my experience. I'm not trying to be someone who is an authority on most of these topics. I'm really just trying to give my experience with Epictetus' work, with Stoicism in general, with the books that I read. So my books, the books chats that I do, they're not necessarily book, they're not book reviews. I might give my opinion on parts of it, but it's strictly my opinion, and I'm not really actually even trying to do a proper review, as far as a critique goes. I'm really usually just trying to give, you know, a little bit of what the book was about and a little what I took away from the book, my experience with the book, for good or for bad. So that's sort of how I've structured the videos. And so I have the Stoicism series going on. I have the Epictetus series going on. I have some other ideas for a few other projects like that. That would be a series of things in a row. But for the most part, you know, my experience so far, it's been very enriching. So I think I'll continue on kind of how I'm doing things now. Meaning, if I feel like I have something to say about an idea or about a connection I've made between ideas or between movies and things like that, connected to a greater concept or a bigger idea, then I'll do video on that. I'll continue to share my experiences of books I've read and other sorts of arts that I experience. I would like to probably do more videos than I've done about music. I've done some videos about concerts, that in particular live concerts that I went to, but sometimes I do feel like I probably have some things to say about some recorded music as well, so I may have some videos regarding that coming up. So that's sort of where I'm coming from with my videos. You know, I never wanted my videos to be about getting subscribers or views necessarily. I'm always happy when I do get views and get subscribers, because that feels like I'm participating in more of a conversation, even though no one may comment. And I've had some negative comments too, and that's okay too. And some dislikes on a couple of my videos, but you know, my stuff's not always, some people might not agree with my views on various things, so that's fine too. But I never, you know, I always wanted to be real careful that the channel didn't, that my videos didn't come about that. I don't want my content, I don't want what books I read or what videos I do to be driven by how many people I think are going to be interested in it, because I'm really just trying to relay what interests me personally. So, and my own experience, and then, you know, hopefully there are people out there that can relate to it and get some, find it interesting or not. So anyway, that's my brief introduction. I will have more videos up and coming soon. I'm enjoying the process. So until then, I'll see you then.